turned 35 last Sunday, and his hair he found some gray. But he still ain't changed his lifestyle, he likes it better the old way. So he grows a little garden in the backyard by the fence. He's consuming what he's growing nowadays in self-defense. He gets out there in the twilight zone sometimes when it just don't make no sense. Yeah, he gets off on country music, cause disco left him cold. And he's got young friends and a new wave, but he's just too friggin' old. And he dreams at night of Woodstock and the day John Lennon died. How the music made him happy and the silence made him cry. Yeah, he thinks of John sometimes and he has to wonder why. Cause he's an old hippie and he don't know what to do. Should he hang on to the old? Should he grab on to the new? He's an old trying to change nobody, he's just trying real hard to adjust. He was sure back in the 60s that everyone was hip. Then they sent him off to Vietnam on his senior trip. And they forced him to become a man while he was still a boy. And behind each wave of tragedy, he waited for the joy. Now this world may change around him, but he just can't change no more. Cause he's an old hippie and he don't know what to do. Should he hang on to the old? Should he grab on? He stays away a lot now from the parties and the clubs. And he's thinking while he's jogging around, sure is glad he quit the hard drugs. Cause him and his kind get more endangered every day, and pretty soon the species will just up and fade away. Like the smoke from that torpedo, just up and fade away. Yeah, he's an old hippie and he don't know what to do. Should he hang on to the old? Should he grab on to the new? He's an old hippie, this new life is just a bust. He ain't trying to change nobody, he's just trying real hard to adjust. Yeah, he ain't trying to change nobody, he's just trying real hard to adjust.
Goodbye.